But I feel like if they like chomped off the glass, it'd go through the crack.
What? Oh yeah, you're right, it would.
For the orca trainer talk, it's gonna be inside the amphitheater in just a few minutes. And also, if you have your passports, they can stamp you at the end also. But any questions about orcas, let me know. Oh, hi campers. How was it?
Oh, great.
Oh, good. Oh, I love your little
Why?
Very happy.
But
awesome.
If you guys are really want to talk about the gym or anything like that, and the trainers are always making sure they treat you.
Yeah,
but very good questions, bro. You can get the people at the end have the stamps, and if you don't have a passport yet, they have extras.
What are the passports?
So passports, go ahead. They look just like this. So this is our inside look of things that are going on in the park. And if you get all of these places stamped, you get a special price. I believe one of them is Orkid, so this one closest to us here on the left hand side, and then
I can't
to the
tell
right.
If that was like Ulises or.
I think it's Keet.
Okay.
I always get the big boys confused. I think this one's Keet.
Okay.
This one, right here. Right in.
Oh, yeah, that's Keet.
That's Keet, right? Okay.
Yeah,
that's
what
I was
like,
thinking too.
It was like.
Because earlier,
is more
flat.
Yeah,
Ulises was in here earlier. So yeah, Orkid in there. What's his name? Keet? Keet.
K-E-E-T.
And then Orkid.
Talking about Orkid and Keet.
Yeah, and then
I've never seen a video of this.
She's good, but she responds that the other trainers don't.
What is that? 53, 52, 53.